Aloha mai, it's Kamakapili. Here in Waikiki, at this area known as Helumoa, which today is on the property of Royal Hawaiian Center, right off of the side of Kalakaua Avenue, which we've done a video about in the past, so be sure to check that out. Now, Helumoa has a significance in many different eras in Hawaii's history. We're only going to touch upon one little part, which is the derivative of the name. Derivative, I learned that in school. Where does the name come from? Where does it derive from? Helumoa literally means chicken scratch, or the scratch of the chicken, and it refers to this magical chicken who flew from the Ko'olau's and Ka'au crater down to this area and landed in front of a chief named Kakuhihewa, who was at one point the ruler of all of Oahu. Now, what had happened was this chicken, Ka'au Helumoa, had scratched the ground and ended up just vanishing. Kakuhihewa had taken this as a sign, as a ho'ailona, planted a coconut in that particular scratch area. And lo and behold, this area at one point in history would be known to hold over 10,000 coconut trees from that one coconut. Did you know? Now you do.